Hello everyone, my name is JRBR and welcome to Warforth. This is a free-to-play game on itch.io.com, and it's a basic platform. There'll be enemies, jump on them or shoot them. It's just Z jumps, X shoots. I pushed up to jump. Guessing that is all is the people who made this. Man, this guy can get some fight. I don't know why it is. I was distracted by how much fight this is making. So far, I really like the look of this thing. It has a very retro look to it. I feel like at this point I could use a checkpoint. Also, only running like 10 feet in. I don't feel like I deserve it. Secrets. Can't like go in this house. The end of the level. Boss fight? No, I don't know. Jesus. Yeah, so he just kind of came right out and turned and destroyed me. So if you haven't been able to tell, I'm currently staying in a hotel, not a house. So I don't know what random noises will be here versus you find at home. Thank you. Can I stand here? Doesn't seem so. That didn't work at all. I wanted to try going up. I can go off screen, but I can't go anywhere. I'm assuming it's... Okay. I missed that guy. So I wonder why I can stop on these spiky headed people. So this time everyone's getting soft. Don't die. You gonna kill yourself? Nope. Alright, so now this boss fight. I'm just gonna try to jump over. Jump! I'm not quitting it until I make some progress with a tank. Is this car the secret? Maybe if I don't destroy the car. I don't have any other moves, right? Just hit every key. All I can do is shoot and jump. So I'm gonna try to jump. Run! What were those? I get hurt. Fuck you guys. Might as well just kill myself. Didn't hit that. So we're not going to be able to fight this thing. I'm going to just straight. Yes. Was this an old Super Nintendo game? Based on that, that at the beginning they tell you how to play this with the Super Nintendo? Or are they just doing that for time for? Because that's what type of controller would have been used on this game. speaking of the Super Nintendo, I heard that Nintendo is planning to release another Super Nintendo Mini, sort of like the NES Mini. So that should be exciting, seeing as how well the NES did. Run. This is my home now. Alright. Shooting it does nothing. I'm gonna try jumping on it. I have no clue how to beat this game, so there will be a link down in the description below if you think you can go off and beat this. I would really want to hear about it if anyone's able to beat this, because I don't see a way that it's possible. But if you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and there's a video on the right side, which is the last video I uploaded. Or there's an icon you can click in the middle to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!